we cannot be satisfied as long as a Negro in New York.